Hello, back again with a short video. A lot of people out there, they have a Chrysler vehicle. Now that includes Dodge, Dodge Ram pickups, Dodge Dakotas, anything Dodge, Chrysler, Town and Countries, Sebring Convertibles, I mean, Sebrings, just anything like that that's a Chrysler or Dodge vehicle. There may even be a few Plymouths out there yet that have this functionality, and they want to know what their check engine light means on their car, and they don't have a scanner. Well, I'm going to show you how to do it here quick. If you have a Chrysler with a digital odometer, like we see right here, chances are you can pull codes. Now, there may be a couple exceptions, but here's what I'm going to do. Put the key in the ignition and turn it on just to confirm. We do actually have a check engine light on this vehicle because I induced the code for this purpose. So here's what you do. You put your key in, cycle your key three times to the on position. Then you look at the box right here. See those lines? There's my code, P108. If there was no code, it would say done. Okay? Easy. Well, there we go. Done. Only one code. I know that code happens to be a map sensor because I unplugged it. So there you go. Just to go over one more time. Chrysler vehicle. 1, 2, 3. Turn the key on. And the radio turned on as well. But your code's gonna pop up right down there, right below where it says park reverse, neutral drive, third low. Okay, hope this helps some people. And continue watching. I have another really great video coming up next that I'm about to film, so look for that.